body. What feeder riser? Wall bracket. Riser and hook. Adapter. Spout. Flexible hose. Spring ward. Spray valve. And the accessories. To install the faucet, the first step that we are going to do is install the top body from the bottom of the sink. We need to unscrew the deck gasket kit and then put it together from the top. After installing the top body, we need to connect the faucet feeder. We apply some grease in the O-ring and insert in the top body. And screw the faucet. The next step, we do the same as before to connect the riser with the faucet feeder. To install the wall bracket as in the background, we need to remove the ratchet or section with the Allen key, including the accessories. After this, we need to connect with the riser and install in the wall. We install the adapter on the top of the riser and screw by hand. To continue, we have to install the flexible hose. It has two ends, the swivel ball and the 360-degree spread head. The swivel is connected to the adapter. The last step is to install the fault in the port.